So the other video didn't record, and I have a chem test tomorrow, and I really gotta go to bed soon, so I'm gonna make this really, really quick. Basically, you know, I was negotiating with a composting company to see next steps and if we actually had to pay a fee, like, instead of pilot program, more expanded and scaled, how much would they charge? I was thinking $3 to $6, right? Really no more than that. At best, like, hopefully, I was hoping for $4, $3, right? Instead, they hit me with a double digit $10 to $12. Like, I mean, come on now. No way your organization scales that way. We cannot door to door with $12 pitching per pickup. That's just unrealistic. That's just not happening. Yeah, you can get environmentalists to sign up, but like, that's really it, right? So what we're gonna have to do is use third party transporters, so this way a house only has to pay like $1 to $3 per pickup. So this way, the composting company is the recipient of the food waste, the passive recipient of the food waste. So one person will just drive around, pick up food waste from all the houses, drop it off at the composting company location, and the driver, the transporter, would get paid. The composting company would get paid a small fee, right? I think this way would work relatively well. We'll see. I'm hopeful. I have to go to bed.